it's a little early for Christmas, Edward, but I have a present for you.